the six-minute mark. We're even at shots at three, even at goals at one. As Frolov comes in, playing some fine hockey of late, Alexander Frolov in front. He scores!
Well, and Alexander Frolov with a good play, and Brian Boyle is such a tall guy. Derek Armstrong to Brian Boyle. And Boyle just takes it off his skate, up to his stick, and then snaps it. And a quick release beats Mikko Kiprusoff. Boyle, who led the NCAA in points his last season at Boston College.
A great back check by Fedorik. Broke up that shot, and the Wild come back the other way. Veilleux waits, back in, he scores! Stefan Veilleux!
What a talented move that was by Stefan Veilleux. And you know what? You just can see when a player shows patience with the puck, and it's not always easy to do when a player shows patience like that. It shows you that he's thinking. And right here, he'll get the puck. Look at everyone just lets him gonna shoot it, and Luongo commits. He comes way out, doesn't stop.
Thomas Holmstrom right at the lip of the crease. Great opportunity for the Red Wings to tie it there. Busting through the middle. Here's Modine in, scores! Freddie Modine split the D, and it's 2-0 Blue Jackets.
Example why Freddie Modine is so important to this club. Out most of the year with injuries. The ability to skate through the defense. A man with reach, the Wings defense, get caught flat-footed. Brett Lemtis in the chase mode. But with his speed and Lilia going down.
On that drive by Mietinen. And Robida can't get there, and there goes Robida. He's in. Robida hooking at him. He scores.
Well, this puck was like it was made of Super Ball or something. Comes back. It's just a little bunt by Mietinen and gets past Robida at the blue line. He's fondling Verbata on his way in. No problem whatsoever, though, working it onto the backhand and ripping it upstairs. Top shelf. Boom.
Next stop for Todd Walsh behind the scenes, the radio booth with Bob Heathouse and Louis DeBrusque. Here's a chance now for Winnick, cutting in, thanks to the forehand, shoots, scores! He bounced it in off the defenseman, Stewart. Dan Winnick makes it 3-1.
The ninth rounder from the University of New Hampshire. A beautiful move to his left. He's got the visor on because he took a wicked elbow on Monday night in Dallas. And this move here, he goes forehand fake, get the goalie to freeze, put it in front and off the defenseman's stick.
Drilled behind the net. Played by Pekka. Off a skate. Hammered down the ice there by Jan Heda. And it's a breakaway for Nash. Shorthanded. Watch it. You scores! Shorthanded goal for Rick Nash. Number 31 on the year. And his fourth shorthanded goal of the season.
Well, you love to see that by the big boy. I mean, this was not a peewee move. This is a pro move. All the way by Nash. Inside, outside. He waits him out. He bites on it.
Cross-ice pass a little behind Jonathan Toews as the rest of the Hawks are changing. Here comes Jonathan Toews with speed. Toews scores! Nasty Jonathan Toews all by himself beats the Predators and Chris Mason.
There's three Nashville Predators, and then it's all Jonathan Toews. Four Nashville Predators back, one against four, and then Jonathan Toews spins around the net, and I don't know if that puck went off the stick of Dan Hamhuis.
Cross ice on the right wing. Here's Bronson. Bronson couldn't maintain control all the way in. Potential 2-on-1, and now Radulov breaks in. His back end, he scores! He took the feed from Erat. Came in and back ended up through the 5-hole.
And he never ceases to amaze you, this kid. When he comes in, just when you think you've got him, just when you think he's stopped, he somehow manages to get his hands free, the puck free, and Martin Erat.
Tipped the puck to center, but now Kovalev has it. Gets away from Umberger, moves in, tries to make the move, but not carrying on Umberger. They tip it and goes to the line, and goes in, they score! Just just ever so slowly crossed the line, and the Canadians get the power play goal. It's 1-0.
Speed kills, and so do moves like Alexei Kovalev possesses through the Flyers in the offensive zone, and Andre Kostitsyn comes in full blast. Kovalev weaving right through there. Puck slides to Kostitsyn on the backhand. Gets enough of that puck to get it off the pad of Mackey and over the line. Flyers in good defensive position, but can't come up with that loose puck. What a goal.
Johnson picks up for the Wild. Bouchard comes back, asks for and receives the puck. Breaks in. Got around one on four, and his backhander, he scores! He just beat four Predators defenders and backhands it away upstairs, and the Wild lead it 3-1.
Pierre-Marc Bouchard, he comes in and just gives a dipsy doodle, how you doing, and walks around everybody and just pounds that puck home. So what a power play goal.